Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce plan to get engaged this summer. Sources, exclusively. It might not be such a cruel summer for Taylor Swift. A source tells that there's buzz around Swift's camp that the cruel summer singer and her NFL star beau, Travis Kelce, plan to get engaged this summer. There are rumors the pair held off from having Kelce pop the question over the winter holidays because they don't want it to seem like it's rushed insanity. The source also said he won't go down on one knee for Valentine's Day for the same reason. Taylor and Travis discussed it and there is a plan, the insider claimed. But the buzz is, they will get engaged on their one-year anniversary in July. Swift and Kelce's first public appearance was in September when she came to watch him play at Arrowhead Stadium for his Kansas City Chiefs game. There is buzz that Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce could be engaged this summer. The pair just spent the holiday together. The stars celebrated New Year's Eve with Patrick and Brittany Mahomes. But Swift subsequently revealed in her Time magazine Person of the Year interview that the duo was actually dating for much longer. The cute couple started to see each other after Kelce talked on his New Heights podcast in July about trying and failing to give Swift his phone number at an Eras tour concert.
I wanted to give Taylor Swift one with my number on it. Not right now.
Your number's in 87 or your phone number?
You know which one.
We started hanging out right after that, Swift told Time. So we actually had a significant amount of time that no one knew, which I'm grateful for, because we got to get to know each other. I think some people think that they saw our first date at that game, Swift added. We would never be psychotic enough to hard launch a first date. She also said, when you say a relationship is public, that means I'm going to see him do what he loves. We're showing up for each other. Other people are there and we don't care. The opposite of that is you have to go to an extreme amount of effort to make sure no one knows that you're seeing someone. And we're just proud of each other. Swift has become a regular at Kelce's games. The pair have been open about their relationship since going public. In December, the football hunk has asked the singer's father, Scott Swift's, permission for her hand in marriage. A source close to Kelce claimed, Scott has been asked for his blessing and has wholeheartedly given it, and Travis has been talking to friends about a ring. What do you think about that? Comment down below. So, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and also subscribe. See you next time.